Pacific spiny lumpsuckers are tiny, globular fish. They're found along the Pacific coast from Washington to Alaska and across to Russia and some marine waters near Japan. They are found in areas such as eelgrass beds, rocky reefs, and kelp patches at depths down to 500 feet deep. Lumpsuckers have large protruding eyes and can be many colors such as brown, green, yellow, and red. They do not have scales. Instead, they're covered with cone-shaped plates called tubercles that act like a coat of armor and give them their lumpy appearance. Lumpsuckers do not have a swim bladder for buoyancy control and are not the best swimmers due to their round shape and small fins. To stay in one place and resist the strong pull of marine currents, they rely on their modified pelvic fins that are formed into a powerful sucker disc on the underside of their body. This allows them to stick to things like rocks, eelgrass, and algae. They feed on animals like worms, crustaceans, and mollusks. During reproduction, male lumpsuckers will prepare nests in shallow, calm waters, far away from predators. Once the females deposit their eggs, males will use their suction disc to attach to a nearby rock and keep watch of the eggs. They may stand guard for up to 8 weeks. Their maximum length is about 5 inches, but they usually average between 1 and 2 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.